we get a phone call for them is when they show up after school and I'm not standing right there. Yeah. Then they call me. So I figure extra day off won't hurt you, huh? I need to... How is your wife doing? Is she still working or is she taking some time off before the baby comes?
Well, she hasn't been working since.
Oh, okay.
I'm not sure when she did. It started bothering her like in July.
It's pretty difficult to carry around that extra much weight, especially on a small frame.
So,
Excellent.
She's got 2 weeks left until the due date. You know, she's having contractions. You know, the light ones. You know, down the riverbank.
Dollar store right there on your right. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm getting talking now.
Oh, okay. I was backseat driving. I do that. Are they even open?
I think so.
Oh, okay. Toothbrush. Okay, I missed that, right? It's over here somewhere. Oh. Oh, they still have them. Look at that. Let's grab a few of those. Those are really terrific. Okay, what else?
Canada veggies.
Quiet morning? What? I asked if it was a quiet morning in here.
Quiet morning.
I think it's a little more busy than I thought it would be. I thought maybe you were close when we pulled it until 9, so I quit doing that. A pandemic era EBT card they sent for him.
Oh,
and it was on there and then it was done.
Did you set it up once already?
No, it's never been. I went to run it. I was like, wait a minute.
Oh, that's funny. You just called
crap. This one. We're not going to do anything. Nathan, I appreciate that. I didn't even consider I was getting canned goods and then going to another store. Wow. See, this is why I don't do things on the spur of the moment anymore. I always seem to. So you said she was going out, you guys were going out for a long walk?
Yeah.
Peace out.
How interesting. Oh, I bet that was beautiful in person.
Yeah.
It looks all scaly and shardy.
Yes.
Neat.
It looks like, you know, 6 days.
My eyes. I would have taken a bag of it or a bucket of it home. I don't, not for any particular reason other than it's cool.
Yeah, it's fun.
That That is so...
It's like a little child.
How exciting. It looks like she's playing music on it.
Yeah.
How adorable.
And her face is just full of glee, you know, just...
Yeah, because they don't have that where she comes from, yeah. Right?
Mmm.
So it's so fun.
That is so cool. She broke it on her head. What an adorable little lady. That's wonderful, being able to take somebody who's never experienced that sort of thing.
I've never seen that. That was really unique.
It makes you wonder about the conditions. How does that actually happen?
Yeah, how in the world? Yeah.
Where the easy steak we're cooking. Oh, great. And the beat potato.
That was really funny,
dude. Can you admit? Hope this works. Ow. Dog food, it can't be.
Well, let's try it.
Can't fix it. Can't.
You gonna get one?
Damn.
Well, fine, get one that's low down. I didn't see those. Put them anywhere you... There's no guarantees, but try to grab one from a little...
Girl.
Thing we do in the store. Don't squeeze the trigger.
Go.
You know what? My birthday was yesterday and I didn't get anything and I didn't hear from anybody but Aunt Denise. I hope you're going to continue to behave. Are you?
Yeah.
You're going to be a good man? Checkout's open. Just that one? Garbage can. Can you move, please, silly? You're just no help. Hey, I'm trying to check out. That old, even if it is a four-wheel drive, don't think it's worth it. To a lot of people. I do that to my mom. I ask her something and then she just drives by wherever she was going to turn in at and I feel really bad.
Anyway.
out here, not a problem. Can I ask you a question? If it's none of my business, you can just say so. I was wondering if, did she learn English in the Philippines? Did they speak it in her family, or did she learn when she came to the U.S.?
Her parents do know.